In the livestock market today, the cattle did fall hard. Back months were down limit. The USDA report came in as expected, and we knew with it, if it was neutral or a little bit bearish, that the market would really move to the downside. Now that that's done, the virus is really creating some panic liquidation in the beef complex, and we could definitely start to look at what our a correction objective would be, and that's about the 114 level. And it looks like we could get there in a great big hurry. We got to watch that closely. Now, the feeders were had a sharp drop, and I think that the large supplies are also weighing on futures. Now, it really suffered an all-out collapse, limit down at 450, 450 lower. And so the idea of tightening supplies is just that. It was just an idea that really just hasn't happened right now. The market is ripe for a correction, and we are well into it right now. That's not to say that we could turn around just as quickly, but we have to watch that closely. Now, hogs did make a new low today. They did touch on limit down. They kind of bounced off a little bit, but that coronavirus did hit the market very, very hard, and worries that the virus will halt all movement, that uncertainty will have a big impact on prices, and because that impact will be on demand. And right now in the hog market and in the pork industry, we have some big production going on. Some of the hog weights are even higher. Everything is just really bearish across the board, and that's why we did get new lows. And that coupled with that, you know, with all that higher production, just means that futures are going to continue to go lower, and the uncertainty is going to keep this market very volatile, certainly for the next few days, if not the next couple of weeks.